Thanks for joining me on this sunny summer day in Nanaimo. This is Ryan Andrew, you know, the nice guy from Royal LePage. Today we're visiting Cedar Beach, located off Barnes Road at the end of Fawcett Road. This amazing stretch of sandy beaches is very much unknown to even many locals and offers multiple different gathering places. The south side of the beach offers a long stretch of sandy beach broken by tiny rock cluster islands that are great for the kids to adventure and discover the abundance of sea life we enjoy on Vancouver Island. There are plenty of harmless fish to discover and scare the shorts off your children while you enjoy basking in the sun. The north side of the beach gives you a completely separate, smaller beach to enjoy a quieter, more private setting. The beaches are separated by a public boat launch that is located in an excellent spot to explore some of the Gulf Islands, take an afternoon fishing trip, or launch your kayaks and paddleboards. All in all, Cedar Beach is a great place to visit for anything from a picnic and a swim to that boating adventure you've been waiting for. Thanks for joining me. See you soon.